Today I'm going to be playing an indie horror game. I've might have seen it from Markiplier or some other people, if I can find it here. It's called Finger Bones, right here. I thought it was pretty cool when I saw it, so let's see, let's run it up. Escape. When I was 15 years old, I lost my virginity. I shook uncontrollably the entire time. I felt the same primal excitement yesterday night in the cellar. That's kind of creepy. Somebody's got bad parents, that's what they got. Who's that? Yeah, that's something. It appears to be a page from a manuscript. Pop morality is too... I'm not gonna read this, you guys can read it, I'll just read it in my head. Got it. Brightness is turned all the way up. Ah, good. Flashlight. Can I turn that on and off? Oh, I can't. I'm gonna grab this knife. I don't know, that's a clue to something. Something behind there. Bunch of cobwebs over here. Whoa. Hold on. Okay, I don't know the code to that. A button. No? Okay, hold on. Let me go check something. Gotta be missing something. We might cut some of this out. Whatever. First off, doesn't give off any clues. Ah, this note right here. Katie. I spelled it? Hold on. How did I spell it? Okay, can't I? Don't know how I did it. Okay, it's not Katie. Let's see. Maybe there's no capitals. Hold on. How's that not the password? Oh. Lynn. L-Y-N-N. Got it. I knew that I could go in the basement the whole time. I don't know. L-Y-N-N. I'm not going to cut any of that out, actually. Stick to this treble with me. Caitlin, right? Hold on, there's gotta be something. Yeah, something else I'm missing. Oh, wow. God, this game, man. No, little girl. And then why? The rest of the word's missing? Flynn backwards. God darn it. Why is this door now open? That doesn't tell me the code. Is the trap door open now? Yes, I leave, go back. Now I type in the password. Maybe they just want me to leave. So I get all the notes. I don't know. Maybe now it can open. Nope. I missed something in here. Ah, a button. Maybe that opened up that thing upstairs, that little cutout in the wall. Okay, let's go. Let's see. The cellar is freedom. Something the password is freedom. Oh. Oh. Hope you guys have enough time to read that. I barely read that myself. I'm a slow reader. Okay. Well, I mean, it wasn't that long, but it was a good story. So, I'll see you guys in whatever I have out next. I'm pretty sure I'm going to do Vanish for a couple episodes. And, yeah, totally rage out on that game. So, and I'm going to be also doing Amnesia, Machine for Pigs. That's going to be my first big game. So, got it right here. And then I might be doing some Slender and then some Terraria. And I can show you what I can do on Unturned. But I might die a lot. So, and I will be getting Five Nights at Freddy's from a friend. So we can look up. We can be looking forward to that. And so I'll see you guys in the next episode.